down from where it took off. Qf163 lands in Sydney, greeted first by fire trucks, then paramedics at the gate, after an unusual smell went through the cabin. Two flight attendants were checked by paramedics, one taken to hospital. Qantas tells us they're both okay.
And in this case, flying over the Tasman for 3 hours versus coming back and landing in Sydney, they've made the right decision.
The Boeing 737 was an hour into the 3-hour flight to Wellington, passengers spending almost as much time